We're here in Seattle for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Seattle Seahawks.
You know, everyone's going to be talking about the quarterback matchup today, especially when you have on the field one of the true stars of the sport.
Man, when I was playing football, I remember my rookie year, I played against Roger Staubach. I went, oh, man, how good would it be to beat Roger Staubach? So you know those are the thoughts going through the quarterback's head today.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Percy Harvin will be returning this one. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Seahawks will go with the pistol on this play. First and 10. The quarterback will hand it off, running to the left side.
That's a nice run that time by the offense, picking up those yards. And anytime you gain more than 3 yards on a running play in the National Football League, it is deemed successful.
Second and 5. Down the field. But it's incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Third and 5 following the incompletion. The reception, easy, wide open.
Jim Nantz, that was the old fly route. When we were kids, that's what they called it. See if you can fly by the defensive back. He did that time. Nice throw and catch.
They've got a first down now after that catch. They tackle him for a loss.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. He wants to go deep. And he's intercepted. Stop the play right there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. The handoff. Running behind the tackle.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time. Able to get down the field and get that long gain.
James lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Has the first down.
When you see long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision and he has talent, but how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
He's into the open.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. Breaks the plane, touchdown.
Good job that time by the defense. They cover the receivers. Nobody's open, but who's watching the quarterback? Nobody. Good scramble for the touchdown by the QB.
Makes the PAT. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Tackled right at about the 28-yard line. Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Airing it out. He has the ball deep down the field.
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high and far, but it's another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on the mark.
Baldwin's in the slot. First and 10. Will go ground. And it's Patrick Willis who makes the tackle.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
Sometimes they tell the receiver just to go long, run a fly route, run a nine route, because that means straight ahead or a straight. Show the speed that you have and get it done.
First down here after the completion. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Got to make that play.
Look the football in. With the gloves these receivers wear, the rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football.
Second down after the incompletion. Looking to the right side and throwing. Makes the grab. Touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The point after try is in the books. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
Ohio! Ohio! Ohio!
And James is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. That's enough for a first down.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Dropping back three. Anquan Boldin with the catch. Advances it out to about the 9.
Well, they call this route a lot of things. They call it a goal route, a 9 route, or a fly route. And all of them mean the same thing. Run as fast as you can, get behind the defense.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Now, makes the move to the right, in the promised land. Touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there, and it's first and goal, and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run, nice touchdown.
Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff. offense lines up here.
First and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Makes the grab, and the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Launching it deep. Reed is there and has the pick. That does it here for the first half. Seahawks trail in this one. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers are leading by 7. Let's quickly go to Danielle Bellini. She has an update.
I had a chance to quickly speak with Russell Wilson during halftime, and he was quick to thank the defense for keeping his team in the game. He said, "We've turned the ball over way too much, but our defense has played great and kept it close. We need to protect the ball in the second half."
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field. And he's going to be taken down at about the 33, maybe the 34-yard line.
Black Brown! Black Brown! Black Brown!
James lined up as the single back. LaMichael James, he'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play? That time, I got to blame the running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost. You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Three-step drop. Running away from the pressure. For a gain of 2.
That's a nice play that time by the offense. Getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Midway into the third, LaMichael James gets the carry. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
I think you just got to know in that situation, the offense is going to do one of two things. They're either going to throw a screen or they're going to run the draw. The defensive linemen and the linebackers, nobody was ready for the draw play that time. That was a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't. And that's why he was tackled.
Down and 7. And James has handed the football. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Anytime you picked up a couple first downs, here's what happens. The defense starts to doubt what they're doing, but maybe more importantly, it gets those big boys over there tired.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Anquan Boldin makes the grab on a ball that was lofted out to him.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Margin for error from just outside the goal line. Touchdown in the late stages.
That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and it to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
Down here.
Throws the pass. And Harvin, with some nice hands, brings in the bullet pass.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Looking for Percy Harvin on target.
There's no secret here, Jim. You got to get in the end zone as fast as you can so you still have a chance maybe to win this game.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Forgot to catch the football.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
The 49ers call a timeout. They're first. To complete that one. So second down here. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Nice job running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback. And we get a touchdown.
The Seahawks with an extra point try on the way. And the point effort is good. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Flag is out. They have the ball back and the play's continuing.
Illegal touching. Offense.
That onside kick attempt did not travel 10 yards, which is an automatic penalty. Down here. James got it on the handoff. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you could do on first down. And what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
And James is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. To the ground here.
It's about managing the football game. That's why they ran the football right there. Not a big game, but sometimes you have to be predictable. You have the lead. You're trying to get rid of the clock. You got to run it.
Michael James is in the backfield. James going to take the handoff now.
Well, this game is close. This offense has got a lead. They're down in the red zone. Got to be very careful in situations like this.
they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. And that's enough for a first down.
That was a good call by the offensive coach that time. They needed one first down to win this game to seal things up. He makes the right call, and they get a big first down.
Set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
And he gains maybe three.
This is when it gets really tough. You score, you ice the game. The defense, they're in a situation like this. They're going to play run all the way. Do you have the courage to call the pass?
Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
What a job by the offense. So little time left. The drive down the field and score, that just ices the game. Nice job by the whole football team today, but especially on the offensive side.
Ohio!
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. Anquan Boldin with the catch. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six.